Both teams lined up in the face-off circle. Referee Shil Levesque ready to drop the puck in this hockey ultimate team matchup. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro set to call the action. Really looking forward to this one tonight. The Blackhawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And now he moves it to MacKinnon. And they send it right back to him. Denied by Ottinger. Makar's lugging the puck. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Hedman's great defensively because he's so good at breaking up those one-on-one situations. That's his shutdown zone ability, guys, and he stabilizes his team's defensive play because of it.
MacKinnon's carrying it ahead. The Blackhawks look to start the transition game. Through pass ahead. Looks to set up at the point now. Oh, what a stop by Ottinger. Colorado's got it in their own zone. That's a textbook save by Markstrom.
I don't care how good these masks are, that's still going to stink. He's going to feel that one for a little bit of time.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends one up to Ovechkin. Great defensive play at center by Makar. Colorado's got the puck against the wall. Cutting to the slot. He scores!
Job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Takes it to the net. The Blackhawks will play it from the defensive zone. Quick pass to Hedman. Takes it and looks ahead. Moves the puck down low. Chance in front. Score! Wow! I think there might be smoke coming from the back of the net after that one timer.
This really good puck work here as they move it around. The opening in for the guy in the low slot. By himself, and he's able to one time at home.
He was able to give his team a boost with his goaltender superstar ability, guys. He's part of that leadership group, and his teammates rally around him when he gets it done offensively.
The Blackhawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Poked away at center by Kane. Colorado's got possession at center. The Blackhawks have the puck now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McDavid. Here's a shot with the stop.
Get out of there!
Gets the puck over to Larkin. Here's a short pass to Barzal. A shot! That's gloved by Markstrom. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Past the halfway mark of this period, the Blackhawks make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Rantanen. He's got a step. Scores!
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up and he finishes this breakaway beautifully. He looked really confident once he got out ahead of the
taken by Krupp. With possession along the wall. And not much on that one. Great forecheck by Laine. Puck scooped up by Landeskog. Slides it on over to Kucherov. Moves inside! Puck picked up by Eichel. And they won't connect on that one. Stoppage in play, offside the call. The Blackhawks win possession here in the open ice. Tries to get the puck over to Ovechkin. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. And that's poked away. Puck grabbed by Sagan. Beautiful block shot by the defender. Unleashes a cannon! His reflexes on display tonight. And here's a pass to Rantanen. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Oh, it stays out! He got a piece of that one!
Get that slop out of here! He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
That pass doesn't go. Hamilton stick handling in his own zone. And now he angles it across to McDavid. Picked up along the wall by Krupp. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Getting into the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Maintains possession. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Sends it quickly to Kane. McKinnon's going to play into the corner. Back to the blue line. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. And we'll get a face up. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Larkin's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. The Blackhawks move to the offensive zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Cuts into the paint. Tremendous stop by Markstrom.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Looking to get it out. And they clear the defensive zone. Here's an opportunity. Off a stick. Picked up along the boards by Rantanen. Colorado's got the puck. Through center. Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Works it across to Hughes. Oh, boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
The Avs have it now. Down the right side and into the zone. And he regains control of the puck.
Get out of there!
And now it's grabbed by Hamilton. The Blackhawks will play it in their own end. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Taken by Eichel. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Passes on over to McKinnon.
Go for it.
Breakaway. Stop. Line change. Stopper.
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
And they get the puck out. To his teammate. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal.
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know what these teams get locked up tight. Sometimes it stays that way a long time.
Guys, team.
up by Riley. Moved in front! Can't capitalize on the play! Scooped up along the wall by McDavid.